Promotion and relegation is cool, it's fun, but it is very, very specific to countries that have clubs that came out of the community. Many of them obviously have individual owners today. They have second divisions and third divisions and amateur leagues, and they all kind of work their way up the ladder.